So I was taking a look at the numbers earlier, and I think we can really bring the motive that I brought to 205 Live and bring it down to NXT. As far as the high flying...
Hey, Drew.
Dude, I've been calling you and texting you. You haven't gotten back to me. Where you been?
I've actually at the gym, but now I'm here. I was actually looking forward to seeing you.
Okay, great. Listen, I know Mr. Maverick said a lot of crazy things on 205 Live in that meeting that we had. And man, I'm really looking forward to facing you in the first round of the tournament.
You know what? I'm really looking forward to it, too. As a matter of fact, I got you this.
Oh, a present. Mm-hmm. Thanks. I got you something, too. Ah, here you go. That's for you. Thanks. All right, let's see. Steve, look. It's a lovely photo of me and Tony. Check it out. This is great, man. I'm going to frame this. Very thoughtful. Thank you.
It's not just a photo of us. It's actually a photo when you betrayed me and kicked me right in the face. So as I said, I'm really looking forward to our match on 205 Live. You can have that back.
Yeah.